Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blown reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a tootly attitude. He goes at eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is going with him. And the company jumps when he was reveille. He's the boogie 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 boy of Company B. He was so boogie 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 boy of Company B. And when he played the boogie boogie boogie, he was busy as a busy bee. And when he played, he made the company jump eight to the bar. He's the boogie 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 boy of Company B. But at a tiddly at a tiddly at a toot toot, he blows at eight to the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. Jumps when he's reveille. He's the boogie 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 boy of Company B.